Hi everyone, my name is Marissa Hernandez and I am a perfectly posh independent consultant, Pink. And this YouTube channel is dedicated to pampering yourself. Whether you have 30 seconds or 30 minutes, we are going to pamper ourselves. Now, every Tuesday, we are going to have a Treat Yourself Tuesday. And tonight, being our first Tuesday of the YouTube channel, we're going to start off with something small. Now, you haven't heard of Perfectly Posh. It is a pampering brand dedicated to super busy men and women just needing to pamper themselves, treat themselves, whether it be, like I said, for 30 seconds or 30 minutes. We have something for you. Now, I personally love Posh and have been using it for almost a year now. I was introduced to it by one of my best girlfriends. She came over and brought her super fun catalog. It's great because you can get your hands on it. It's like a fun little magazine. You can just flip through and chat. It was just like I was hanging out with my friend, which I was, and checking out all these fun, cool products. Now, Posh is really dedicated to giving all natural ingredients in all of their products. So, with everything being under $25 and using amazing ingredients, that is so rare to find. So I know every night or every time I'm using something, I am going to be giving my skin the best ingredients that it can get. So if you have any questions or if you want to check out my website, I'll link it below. It's marissahernandez.po.sh, and that's where you can see everything that we have to offer. Our fall season just kicked off, and so I'm waiting for my fall goodies as we speak, and I cannot wait. I will jump on here and talk about them and let you guys know the ins and outs, what I like, tips and treats, and treat yourself on Tuesday. Sorry, you'll have to forgive me. I'm a little fun and woohoo, can't take life too seriously, right? That's what all day is for, and this is fun stuff. For instance, Posh has the most fun names for all of their products. So right here we have our Big Fat Yummy Hand Cream. This is a top selling item in the company. Everyone has several. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. Yeah, I have 7 of these and I keep them in my car. I keep them in my purse. They're great for traveling because they're under 3 ounces. I have a couple stashed in my nightstand. My husband has one in his car. They are everywhere in our household. So this is a really quick 30 second Treat Yourself Tuesday moment where you just pop it on, rub it in, and you're good to go. So don't be a bitter baby. This one is from the spring collection right here. It is sugary grapefruit and rich sandalwood. So open it up, it smells really good. It's not super sweet like it sounds, sugary grapefruit. The sandalwood is really nice because it gives a little musk. This one's actually my husband's. It was in his car and I was like, can I borrow that? Thank you. He's like, where are you going? Don't worry, I'll put it back. So anyway, you just need to take this, put a pea-sized amount. You can see that they're pretty thick and they're gonna absorb really well into the skin. Now I actually work with my hands and I work in retail. So I am constantly lifting up product, folding, moving, touching hangers, cleaning. I'm doing all kinds of stuff. And so my hands are really rough. Actually, by the end of the day, I wash them like several times a day just because they turn really black and yucky. And so I'm always washing them. And so it's really important to have this in my purse because it just really takes care of like the mall soaps, let's be real. Those mall soaps and mall water isn't the best for your hands, sorry, but it's not your fresh, you know, ingredients. So it's really nice to get to, you know, put some health back into my hands, put some really good products in here. So oh, that smells so good. When you smell, you're just taking yourself on a little vacation, just like a little mini getaway. It's your 30 seconds to relax and then jump back into reality, right? So like I said, it has apricot kernel seed oil on it, which is what absorbs into your hands. So that way it's not gonna leave you feeling sticky. It's gonna leave you really soft. There are a million different scents. I also really love the new ones called Cosmo. Don't be Cosmo. Yeah, don't be Cosmo. It is like a mandarin, spicy. I love like a little bit of both. A little bit of sweet, a little bit of spice. But we, once again, have something for everyone. If you like something super simple, there's this vanilla. We even have unscented. Once again, just check out my link that I'll put below and you can check out everything. I love this just because, like I said, it's easy for traveling. Under 3 ounces, and it's just a fun little item on the go to treat yourself. So thanks for joining me tonight on my channel on Treat Yourself Tuesday. I'll be back next week to talk about another fun goodie. All right, bye guys.